Hello, my name is Ethel Cofie. We all know there's significant pay gaps between men and women. And we get told it's because women do not negotiate. But in a recent Harvard Business Review blog, it's been said that women who do ask are up to 25% less likely to receive it. And also there are sociocultural blowbacks for women who assert themselves. So how do you win in this situation? Here are a few strategies. One, employ an advocate network, people that will speak for you in rooms that you are not in. Two, understand that sexism exists. So make sure that you amass information on pay in your industry. Pay for people with comparable skill sets, the company's financial status, so that you can have a dispassionate conversation. Three, when you are in an organization, advocate for pay transparency. I hope this was helpful in your journey, and thank you for listening.